Now it's time to say goodbye to Warlock Company, GIX.